water test actually sunk a lot more than I thought it was going to. I'm gonna cheat a little bit. Instead of doing all that sanding, I'm gonna see if I can just squeeze it into the shape that I want. It definitely flattened it out. I was planning on this being a little bit smaller, so I only planned for it to have one hook on the rear, but it just looks like it's missing a hook. So I'm going to attempt to add this one to the bottom, and yeah,
let's do that. Success.